How are y'all doing? Doing pretty good? It's good to see you here. Welcome to New Orleans Jazz Museum. On behalf of New Orleans Jazz National Historical Park, we want to thank you for coming to our piano hour. The mission of New Orleans Jazz National Historical Park is to educate, enlighten, and entertain, and also share the rich history of New Orleans jazz music. On today, we have a very special guest, very special musician who's been studying music. I believe that she will bring some original tunes for today, share some of the New Orleans style piano. And again, we are very honored to have someone of such a caliber to come and bless this piano. So without further ado, help me welcome Miss Lilli Lewis.
We are golden and we've got and I feel myself calling something and well, maybe it's the time of year, or maybe it's the time of day, and I don't know who I am, but life's falling. We are stardust, we are golden, and we have got to get ourselves back to the stock. We were half a million strong, and well, everywhere was a song and celebration. And I dreamed I saw the bomber drones flying aimlessly in the sky, turning into butterflies above our nation. Oh, we are
Thank you all so much. My name is Lilli Lewis. I hail from Athens, Georgia, but I've been living in Louisiana long enough for people to claim me. So that's all I'm gonna say about that. Kind of flirting with what I want to sing for you today, so you're gonna have to bear with me a little bit. But I do think for this next one, you know, since Joni Mitchell, that's who wrote that last song, a lot of people come out to me out on the road. They're like, oh, I love that CSNY song you just sang. I was like, no, baby, it's Joni. It's Joni. Honestly, it's Joni as interpreted by Patty Cathcart. So there you go. See? Well, sisters are doing it for... Anyway, so as long as I'm feeling sassy, I'm going to go ahead and sing this tune. I heard once that we have a tendency when we are thinking about what we want or thinking about being dissatisfied, we have a tendency to only talk about what we don't want, and we fail to mention what we do. And that, in fact, that doesn't work in the physical universe the way we think it does. So I'm gonna sing a song about a bunch of stuff I don't want, but a few things that I do. And I hope it makes up for it. I realize I gotta make a lot more songs about what I do want if I want this to work out okay. This tune is called Wrecking Ball. I don't want to fight for freedom. Freedom is a right from birth. And I don't want to fight for money. You'll see a dollar don't decide my worth. But I want peace for my body, peace of mind, peace for my soul, peace for humankind. And I don't want to fight for justice. You see, I take it from an open hand. Well, and I don't want to fight for my power, Lord. Some people sit to take their stand, yeah, hey. But I want peace for the sea.
for the blind, peace for the seekers, peace for humankind. But we're going everything with a wrecking ball, everything with a wrecking ball, everything with a wrecking ball, everything with a wrecking ball. It's all go down, tear the walls down, tear them all down. Hey, 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 say, let's all go down, tear the walls down, tear them all down. See, I don't want to fight for water when abundance falls right from the sky. And I don't want to fight for shelter, no, where the ground is soft and the trees grow high. Yeah. And I don't want to fight for knowledge, ooh, wisdom seeds have long been sown. I'm not afraid to walk this journey. You'll see I come into this world all alone. But I want peace for my brother, peace for his mind, peace for my sister, peace for humankind. But we're going everything with a wrecking ball, everything with a wrecking ball, everything with a wrecking ball, everything with a wrecking ball. Let's all go down, tear the walls down, tear them all down. Oh yeah, say let's all go down, tear the walls down, tear them all down. Oh, oh yeah, let's all go down, tear the walls down, tear them all down. Oh yeah, oh let's all go down, tear the walls down, tear them all down. Let's go.
Feel like if we're gonna be causing trouble, we might as well cause good trouble. You know what I'm saying? I have one question for you. What would you do if you really mattered? How would you spend your days? How would you know who to walk away from? Who would you care for? What would you dare to lose? How would you choose? If you really matter, I see an open heart. It reminds me that the truth can move mountains. And as you stand as your true self, for you.
Amen.
Kicked him out of town. He said, "You know I don't like the way I am. Oh, I don't like the way I am. Oh, no." Then I saw an old fisherman out swaying on the docks, swinging a jug of something on a string of fish that he had caught. Well, his wife had left him just a week before. As she packed up her bags and she waltzed on out the door, she said, "You know I don't like the way I am. No, I don't like the way I am. I don't like the way I am." Then she cried. Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate that, y'all. That was a tune by Martin Sexton. Came out a really long time ago, probably about 20 years ago, on a record called The American. And a good friend of mine, when I was living in Boston, introduced me to Martin's work. And all these years later, I put out a record called Americana, and I find myself, when I sing those songs from the record, I find myself bringing back all these old songs, you know, all these songs that came into my world when I was living on different sides of the track, as it were. At the time when I was working on the record, everybody was telling me, that's not Americana, like any song that I wrote. They're like, well, that's not Americana. And I decided that Americana depends on what neighborhood you're in. And since I had lived in an awful lot of neighborhoods, I kind of had a different spectrum of what I counted as Americana. And that's what I've spent the last year going around the country playing for people. But I'd like to be in conversation with the writers that have, with the writers that have, I guess, inspired me over time. So the next song I'm gonna play is on the record, and it's a song that is very clever. I don't often play it in New Orleans because it's so clever, and I'm telling you what I mean by clever. By clever, I mean when you play it in a club, everybody either goes to the bar or leaves. They're like, she's trying too hard. I'll come back when she's playing some blues or something, you know? But you know, I wrote the song at a time when I was finally downloading that we can really trade places with each other at any time. So anything that I might be judging somebody for today, I might be actually perpetrating tomorrow, you know? And vice versa. And I'm feeling these days like if we don't figure out how to see the we in each other, then this whole operation ain't gonna work out, if you know what I mean. So this is an everyday practice for me. So I call the song Every Day. And hopefully you won't leave. I mean, you know, I don't think there are any aperitifs in the lobby, so we could just hang out for the duration.
Every day. every day in bounds is like a thousand songs. And every heartbeat is a chance to find where I belong. Every song become my own private litany. Would I have a nice ride? Would I make a beautiful bride? Will I earn more than minimum wage? Will I let myself decide when it's time to eat my pride? Will I be reincarnated or sage? Will I be ordinary or would that be too scary? Will I let the church choose who I wed? Will I bleed? Will I burn? Will I notice my turn?
Amen. That's how it goes, y'all. Do a time check, see what kind of time we got. Okay. Okay. Then we do have enough time for a little bit of blues. When I first started singing my songs, everybody looked at me and they thought I would know something about the blues. And I did not. I could tell you more about Mozart and Bach than I could about the blues. One thing I knew about the blues early on was Miles Davis said, you know, to his teacher, he said, what I know about the blues, I can play the blues. He was at Juilliard, and the teacher was trying to say that you had to be destitute and miserable to know anything about playing the blues. And he said, well, I don't know about you, but my daddy was rich and my mom was good looking. But I could still play them blues. Me, myself, I didn't really figure anything out about it till I moved closer to the Mississippi, you know. Maybe that's where the blues is from, I don't know. But I did have to admit that I was in a lot of pain before my voice would let me sing any of these strains. So I'm gonna sing the songs that I learned to teach me about my own pain. Even though the songs don't say nothing about my story, it's the breath, it's how you use the breath that tells your story. Did y'all know that? It's how you use the breath in your body that actually tells your story, not the words that come out of your mouth. I had to learn that here. Summer day, she went away. She's gone and left me. She's
Yeah.
soldiers keep moving on, moving on. Oh no 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 no, hey na 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 na, oh no 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 no.
Thank y'all so much. Let's see. Got a little bit of time. Come on, people. Come on, children. Come on down to the glow. Gonna wash you up and down. Come on, people. Come on, children. There's a king at the Glory River, and the king loves to sing in the sun. Thank you.
want your baby to be born healthy. Want your son to make it home from the war, fully able to rejoin his people. My American heart. Want your job to help you feed your family. Hope to let you build a home and houses. Generations of joy. My American heart knows more than just a name. Your children and grandchildren become curious and kind. But above all, I wish them safety from without and within. My American heart wishes safety for my own family too. Don't want to have to keep them safe from you, but nevertheless, here we are. We're in a difficult conversation, one that just might go on for years. In this difficult conversation, won't you know I can hear you? Oh, I can see you say no. I still pray for you with my American heart.
Y'all want to sing one with me?
Yeah.
Awesome. It's gonna be another prayerful one because we gotta get our sweetness out. You know what I'm saying? There's plenty of other places for you to do everything else you do, but in this room I'm gonna preference sweetness, okay? Especially if you're gonna sing together. This is just a reminder to make sure that you let your light shine bright at all times.
Shine bright. I will tell you what I you say, what you need to the best of your ability. Would you tell me what you need? Oh, let your light shine bright for a moment. Just let your light shine bright for a moment with me. Oh, let your light shine bright for a moment. If you just let your light shine.
Sing this part, that you sing it to your neighbor, or you sing it to the young people in your lives, and if you feel like you need extra light in your life, just sing it extra loud for yourself. And it's really easy. It's very gratifying, I promise. Let's see. For the brave of heart, all you have to do is go, oh, let your light shine bright. Just let your light shine bright. Oh, let your light shine bright. Just let your light shine bright. Oh, let your light shine bright. Just let your light shine bright. Yes, yes, keep going. Oh, let your light shine bright. It's so lovely. Just let your light shine. Keep going, keep going.
Please, please keep on clapping for Lilli Lewis, y'all. Yes. Yes. Well, I can say I feel so much better after listening to her. And I don't know about y'all, but I know I do. And on behalf of New Orleans Jazz Museum and New Orleans Jazz National Historical Park, we want to thank you for coming to our piano hour. If you're interested in listening to Miss Lilli again, she has a show coming up on September 30th at Broadside. It's a fundraising program for the Hagar House. So that's September 30th again at Broadside. What time will that performance take place?
Evening starts at 6:30.
And if you enjoyed this, please go check out that show. And again, thank you for coming. Check out our programs at NOLAJazzmuseum.org, and also at nps.gov/jazz. See y'all next time. Lilli Lewis, y'all.